Britannia's another unique piece of TV drama that obviously fans really have responded to. Can you talk a little bit about why you think that kind of period setting has captured people's imaginations as much as that show has?
I think there's something about the magical world of Britannia with the druids, and there's something very sort of heady in the mix of what the druids bring and the Romans trying to conquer that and tame that. It's obviously a historical world that we know bits about, but I think what Jez Butterworth has done, and Tom Butterworth, his brother who also writes it, they've brought this modernity to it, this real sense of the modern world, particularly in its language. But also, it's great fun to do. I think it's a really great, fun show. It has an irreverence about it that I really respond to. I love the comedy, but I also think, you know, there's a real seriousness to it as well. But it's a great ride, and I'm really looking forward to people to seeing season two of Britannia because it's so fantastic. I think Jez and Tom and the team have done a really brilliant job this season. So, you know, we're all very excited about the public seeing it. I think it really does expand on what the good work in the first season, but I think Tom and Jez have really found their feet in the second season with the characters, with a lot of the different worlds, the druids, the Roman, the tribes. They really feel very secure in all those worlds now. I think they really have an idea of where the season's going, not just our season, but, you know, season three, season four, season five. They have this very clear objective, and that comes out in season two. I think season one sometimes are difficult because you're setting up so much characters, worlds, and you have to spend time sort of introducing audiences to the world, whereas once you get to season two, you just know that the audience know the characters, they know the world, so then you can start to expand and have fun. And that's really what Jez and Tom have done this season.
Do you think there's one character in specific that is most going to surprise fans in the second season?
Yes, there's. I think Mackenzie Crook obviously plays Verin, the head of the druids. And Mackenzie's character really develops, and I think people are going to be really knocked out by what he brings to the second season. And then also what the conflict between his character and mine. And that, we had great fun shooting that and working on that. So, as I said, I'm really looking forward to people seeing it.